I started skating around when I was like 5. I had like this crappy Hot Wheels board, and it was actually bad. It could barely even roll and stuff like that. So now I'm just upgraded into like a normal skateboarder board. Now I'm just a normal skater on the skate park while there's other people there. And I'm still learning tricks, so it's just normal. So now it's just poopy. Yeah, okay, bye.